The equipment you can see here is a multi-test handler which can perform a test by replacing SPM5, SPM45H, and SPM3V. First of all, devices are supplied by tubes, and four different types of tubes can be loaded. Tubes are loaded at tube stackers. Devices supplied from a tube are separated one by one and are moved at inlet position. Inlet is designed to rotate. Vacuum picker moves devices at inlet to the next process. This is a virtual isolation test zone. Devices here are to be conducted in isolation test and moved to the next process. After the isolation test, rejects are sorted in reject tube and good ones are moved to the next process by a picker. Devices passed through isolation test are to be conducted in DC test. Here, devices are classified into A categories by their quality. Good devices are moved to the next processes such as marking, marking vision inspection, lead vision inspection, and so on. Good devices are moved to marking process. Marking can be done at top or bottom of devices. After marking on top or bottom of devices, they are moved to a cleaning process, which get rid of dust from devices with brush and air. This process is a marking inspection process. After the inspection, tip of lead is to be inspected. The next process is a lead inspection, which inspects both sides of lead by turning it to 180 degrees using rotator. The next process is to turn devices in order to supply devices to an offloader tube. Devices are rotated and fed into offloader chute. The devices passed through offloader chute is sorted into good, electrical rejects, and marking rejects. Each of devices are moved into designated tubes. These are all the types of devices which can be used in this equipment. Here, you can see exterior of the equipment.